In this video, you will learn how to translate your text in GNOME extension. I chose French in GNOME settings to be able to test our code at the end. Open your extension folder and create a new folder here. Name it Locale. Create FR folder here. FR indicates to French. Inside FR folder, create LC underscore messages folder. This folder holds compiled files of the French translation. Go to the extension.js. Get current extension as me. Unix-like operation systems using Gettext to translate. Import Gettext. Now bind text domain. Translation folder is Locale, which we have created before. Now set the text domain as default. Usually, we use underscore as getText function alias because it is easier to use. Text that user can see should be translated with getText. If the translation exists, the translated text will be returned. We will have the same string otherwise. If your text can have singular and plural form, you can use NGetText. If the number is singular, the first one returns. If the number is plural, the second one will return. You can use format or replace to have the number inside the final string. Done. Save the file and restart the GNOME shell. Go to the GNOME shell log. Enable your extension. As you can see, we have the exact same text because Locale folder doesn't have any French translation for these strings. You can create and compile translation file with Poedit, but here we create it from terminal. We need to extract all translatable strings from all of our JS files. As you can see, we have a sample file here. All translatable strings have been extracted. You can change the top header to what you like. Save the file. Now we need to create a French translation for the sample file in LC underscore messages folder. We use .po for translation file. You will be notified to confirm your email. Just press enter. You can change it later. As you can see, we have PO file here. And the sample file has been prepared for French translation. Now you need to write your translation for each string. I don't know French to write here, but you should get the idea how translation works. Here, the first one is singular form, and the second one is plural form. Save the file. Go to the lc_messages folder. You can compile the PO translation file like this. Compiled file name should be the same as text domain and end with .mo. Done. Translation file has been compiled. Go to the GNOME shell log. Enable your extension. As you can see, the text coming from French translation file now, because the system language is French and the translation file for French exists.